Why is he raging, dude? Why is he raging when he's being carried? Oh, carried. Fuck! I did not expect three people, man. Yeah, I still can't one-shot with these fucking CDR masteries. Ah, let me hit him. Got him, coach. No shrooms, please. He walks through here and kills him. Free as fuck. If. Well, no heal on him. Got him at least. Fuck's he doing? I don't know. But he's stupid, that's for sure. Oh, I had nothing. Okay, I had nothing. Run. Run. Too dangerous, bro. Fucking run. Oh, thank you. Ah, fuck. What happened? What the fuck happened, dude? Let's get his party started. Ah, fuck. I didn't know she had Q or mana for Q. That was easy. That was hella easy. I don't have any defenses, so this is a little dangerous. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Damn, coach. Oof, talk about wrecked. Dude, I could auto her. That disarm shit's OP. My W was useless as fuck. I'm gonna stay though. I still need a little bit more gold. Oh, We ain't doing shit. We ain't doing fucking shit. Got one. Why is he raging, dude? Why is he raging when he's being carried? Oh, carried. Nice. Oh, what? Oh, wait, we did it. It's pretty good. He went opposite directions. Oh, at least it's constantly pushing in on him. Maybe I should have max E, or Q, I mean. Q's pretty good for pushing it on him. Oh my lord. 3 seconds. Juked it. This is like basketball, dude. For this. And this. Rip. Everyone's dead. Get him. And if they're switching, I might be, I'll just buy this, because I don't know who's going where. I don't want to buy MR for fucking Alawi, dude. Ouch, I got hit. Ouch, he's 6. Ah, now I'm under it. Ah, now she's beating the fuck out of my clone. I just took all of that. Fuck me, man. This is annoying. This is mad annoying. He pushes it so hard. Whatever, I just have to not get hooked. Kill her tower? Yeah. Nice. Holy fuck, that hurts. Nice. 2,000 gold. Oh, dangerous as fuck. I'm going top. I think mid's fine. Kill him when he goes for the back line. Oh yeah, let's kill this bitch. What an idiot, Oliver. I've been pulled back. Oh, I got nothing for that. But he's back. There's no way he's gonna stay. That means I get gold, not from him, but from his tower. I should be able to get one ring, or whatever the fuck those are called. Oh, I'm dead. Or no, that extra turret, that shit was shooting like a machine gun. That should have been good. If I would have been good if I flashed later. If I flashed when he spawned instead of before he spawned, I would have gotten him and the turret would have been hitting me at that time. I fucked it up. But don't matter too much. I killed him anyways. Basically, I could 1v1 him. Because I could kite around him, and if it gets too dangerous, I have a disengage. Or my ultimate, or my body slam. And that's why this champ's OP. Which I don't have any MR, so he's dangerous. Or is he? Nope, not dangerous. Ah, I'm dead. Or I'm not dead, but I'm gonna get hit. Oh, clutch with it. Wasted like 2 ulties. Oh, I can't reach. Dude, there are so many ghosts everywhere. That shit is spooky. Oh, clutch with it, but she dead though. Ah, she's so dead. Oh, wait, she good. If you're looking for MR items on Gragas, this is the best one you could get. Like, legit. This is the best one you could get. He was 135, that's kind of good, but it's actually 175. Oh, I don't know why I threw it over there. Thank you. Oh, hit him instead. Word, that shit don't hurt, bro. Oh, he lived. No, he didn't. I got you, dude. Oh, I do hella damage. They should stay hidden and kill the dude that walks by. Yeah, like that. Thinking what I'm thinking. I see you. Dang, I do hella damage. Damn, dude, I one shot at her. What the fuck? I'm OP. Bonus. GG.